After we made contact with the engineers, the Prometheus was destroyed. All hands were lost, but I escaped with Elizabeth in one of their ships. I was badly injured on our mission. She put me back together. I'd never experienced such compassion. Certainly not from Mr. Wayland, or from any human.
Green to green, red to red. It's meant to be simple.
I'm doing my best.
You're very kind at heart, you know.
We were able to activate their ship and set course for their homeworld. We were finally going to meet our creators.
How long?
Impossible to say.
What if they're no better than us?
So long as they are no worse. Sleep tight. I'll wake you when we arrive.
And then I was alone again. I learned of their ways and awaited our arrival.